Go to SaveThePolarBear.org today for more information and to sign the petition to save the polar bear before it's too late.